Prince, you join in on your hunter, right?
Yep.
As soon as Prince draws, we'll start it up.
Alright, when you throw the ball to the guy standing next to Kallus, doesn't Kallus hit him with his feet, foot when he's standing there?
Yeah.
What, man?
Doesn't Kallus slam the player that's standing up there next to him?
Phase 2?
Yeah.
Oh, no, you're too far away from him, he's too far away from you at this time.
So you don't stand on the plate, you stand on the ground, right?
You can throw it on his arm from anywhere. As long as you hit his arm. Just that once he goes down.
Oh, you're talking about when you have to throw
the ball over him.
Yeah.
You can just throw it anywhere, man. Yeah, you can just throw it anywhere. You can throw it from distance. Like, it ain't close enough, but man, too close to where it stands. It's not hard.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, the player that stands next to him, he could stand on the floor next to Kallus, right?
You stand on his shoulder, you stand on Kallus' shoulder, and then he goes up. Then you go up with him. Sometimes you fall off, fucks up, but.
Mm-hmm. Everybody has to throw the ball at, like, one at a time, then, not all three.
One at a time, yeah, one at a time.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Thanks for telling.
Are we ready?
Yep.
You understand now. Yes.
Okay, throw and get ready.
Body, get that fucking major down on the right side.
Oh, somebody was standing there. I thought they got him.
Throw and get ready.
Bar since everyone's out.
Hello, Pint. Major Pint from the whole case now.
Get a new one?
Yep, I'm getting
another
one right now.
Oh, is that the first one?
Okay,
there you go.
It's my footprints down right now. Yeah, should be good now. No, it's not my plate. Oh, okay, no, it wasn't. Throw and get ready, because your plate's turning red as well.
Guardian down!
I'll pick him up. Don't worry about it.
There you go, Prince.
Life, you're ready. Is that here or so?
I'll drop the tether for you.
Your life is coming up.
Alright, throw him, get ready. Plus, you go pick him up.
I'm gonna go to
third ball.
Get the third ball. Not there yet.
Oh, it's not my plate. Why? Whose plate is it? Whose plate's low?
Not your throne.
Throne? Is it you? Here, throne. I'm gonna give it to you. Oh, okay, we're good. We're good.
Throne's their plate.
Throne, it's over there. You see it? Yeah. Yeah, I thought that's better, bro.
Single print.
Nice, get ready.
Yep. Go ahead.
If it's coming. Colossus is out.
Okay, I'm gonna throw it in. No emote.
Oh, Throne got it.
He got it, bro. Good shit, man.
Hey, somebody got it.
Were you wearing the raid ghost, right? Yeah. Yeah, good shit, man. He got it. He's thinking...
I'm gonna have to stop there.
A couple more, cool. Alright, so I'm gonna take us out to orbit now. Who said that?
Prince, I'll give you the checkpoint before I go. I'm gonna try and run the raid for real this time.
Okay, you wanna run the raid. Alright. How many people we need? Anybody need to check? So, Prince is leaving, so... That's...
Sorry, my mic was off. I suggested somebody to join. Can you add him? He wants to do it,
yeah,
I think.
Let me go.
Yeah, he's coming. Can you make the party public just for a minute?
No problem. There we go, it's on public. You can invite him again if you want to. Yeah, if anybody else has anybody, either. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm gonna join on you, Prince.
And just join up.
Yeah, I'll be back in a minute. Hold on, let me get some water.
Right.
Yeah, we're joining in now. Alright. There we go. So we need two more people. I'll check my friends list. I put up a post. So.
Where y'all get stuck at?
what just happened. Yo, I think, yeah, Prince took us all out. Damn. Yeah, Prince took us all out, man. Yep. Great. Long range, you got the, you got, fresh SOS?
Nope. They're all right. Unboxes.
Where'd you get that?
I am going to switch to my Titan, guys.
Nothing for today?
And I'll get us the checkpoint.
Put this thing away.
I can get us the checkpoint, no problem.
Oh, I only have 30 minutes on me. I gotta go.
You gotta go too, man?
Mm, like 30 minutes.
30 minutes. That's like 3 more runs. Alright.
Which part of Valkyria are you stuck at? DPS phase? Or I can't even make it.
Oh no, dude, we're not doing the raid. We're just farming for the emote.
Oh.
Well,
I already did it. All three, the chest, so I can't even get it.
Well, no, I mean on your hunter. You can do it on your hunter.
Oh.
Yeah.
I know that, but, like, can I still do it with you and already got the chest?
Yes.
Yeah, on hunter, only on your hunter, yeah.
Alright, well, I'll get on my hunter.
I got one more guy coming right now. Hold on.
It's our fifth. It's our fifth. I need this fucking emote already, man. Fuck. Yeah, I got a 6, bro. So that's 6 right there. Okay. Where is my post?
That's OV, man.
So, we do have a fresh checkpoint?
Yeah.
Okay.
But we're not doing the raid. We're just doing the first encounter.
No, but we found one though, okay.
Well, how does this glitch work?
Well, with the hunter, there's a glitch where you don't get a powerful engram from the first chest. So the game thinks you've never completed the first encounter. So you can literally keep going and going, and you'll always get shaders and tokens, and a chance at the emo. The guy we were just doing it with, he got it, and then so he bailed after he got it. So. Yeah, took him about fucking 2 tries, lucky fucker.
2 fucking tries. Yeah, we'll be on the other account, fishing behind.
Alright, join on life, guys. I'm in the raid with my Titan.
But you can still do this glitch even though you already got the chest later on.
Yeah. Only with your hunter. Only with your hunter.
Yeah.
On the very first encounter. Only with your hunter on the very first encounter.
Mm.
So we can keep going over and over and over and over again until we get to... Or until...
I'm gonna suggest somebody to the chat. Oh, just give me a second. Yeah, 5 people in here.
He had the ghost on him. We all have the raid ghost on us. Just in case. Someone said they got a 6. Who said they got a 6?
LV, I'm messaging him right now.
Alright, Lushy, I'm gonna promote you later so I can switch to my owner.
Yeah, do it.
There you go.
Alright, who am I joining on? Lushy.
I'll be play three.
Hey, hungry.
So we're going clockwise, so.
Yo.
How you doing? Alright, do you have a hunter? Yeah. You gotta be on your hunter, buddy, if you have one.
Oh, okay. Doesn't matter what the subclass.
I mean, for the ad clearers, I would like them to have like a Hark Strider or a Tether, not Golden.
So how do you do the glitch?
You just go on your hunter. We do the first encounter, you get the first chest. If you got the emote, congrats. If you didn't, you just back out. I'll get us the checkpoint again, and then we do it all over again.
Who am I joining on?
Lushy. You are joining on Lushy.
Yeah, I want to see if I could do ad control from up here.
Nah, it'll say turn back or something, or like join out letters.
I tried that already.
Oh, okay. How about from on top of this pillar? Oh, fuck. I don't have my third jump. God damn it.
Oh, this is the new raid. I haven't done that in a while.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Put him on ad control.
Just do ad control, man.
On the other side. On the other side of LV. Okay. The other side.
Okay. Oh.
Plate 1 is going to... I don't know.
I'll be on plate 1.
Plate 4 is man wipe. On plate 3. Who's plate 2? Long range is plate 1. Who's plate 2? Oh, is it LV? LV, you plate 2?
No, LV's ad.
Ad control.
Who's plate 2? Who is plate 2? Is it Hungry? Is that you?
Maybe. You... Sure. I don't know.
Okay, you'll be plate 2. Oh, Hungry, is that clear? I thought LV had it. Okay, so well, it's either LV or Hungry.
You need to put on my ad.
Hungry is the one that doesn't know how to do it?
Yeah, I think.
Okay, so we'll go... So you'll go ad clear. LV, you'll be plate 2.
Okay.
LV, this... Stand right. Oh, come over here. Stand right here when I'm about to throw you the ball. Just pop out. I'm gonna throw it to you. Yeah, just stand right here when I'm about to throw you the ball. Okay. All right, are we right up? Oh, my bad. Throw back.
Who do I throw the ball to?
Well, you want me to start it, right?
Yeah, start it.
You understand.
Well, she is gonna say join allies.
Hey,
man, white piss, they're gonna be the one to always throw it for the first two rounds and then third round.
Who do I throw it to?
You're gonna throw it to LV.
What do I do with it? I don't know what to do with this thing.
Oh, get on the plate, man. Get on the plate until it's open. Nope, this one, right here.
Oh, fuck. I've never done this part, I don't know, that's why I was asking.
How many people do we have that don't know how to do it?
You just grab the ball, jump on the plate until it's fully raised, and then throw it to the guy next to
you. Okay, alright, let's do it.
Okay, give it to a long range. Give it to long range. He's the only one that's right, Mars. Give it to long range. Catch the ball, get on the plate with the white mist, wait till your plate goes all the way up, and then you throw it to the person next to you. And you just keep doing that in a circle.
You're gonna throw it to light them out once you're fully ready.
Where is it? I don't see him.
Right here, bro. Right on your left.
Look.
Literally next to you. I can't pick him up.
I got it.
Man is coming to you. LV, when you catch it, get on your plate, wait till it goes all the way up, and then throw it to me. I'm on your left.
I mean, you have a specific spot, you know, LV, pop out. Go jump on the plate.
Better hurry, man. LV, where you going, bro? Oh my. Stop. Where you going, bro?
Got him down.
God. Oh no. Dude, it's not hard, man. Just stay next to your plate. Just stay next to your plate and wait till he throws it to you. And then just get on the plate.
Yeah.
I was looking for the pillar. I didn't know it went down.
Want me to pop out like right here, man? Oh, okay.
Can you guys hear me? Yeah, I was looking for the pillar. I didn't know it was on the ground down on the bottom.
LV?
Yeah.
Stay like right in this area, man. Right in this, right next to your plate.
Well, I'm gonna throw it to LV to make it easier.
Alright, go on her plate, and then you see life, I'm right here. You're gonna throw it to me every time, I'm always gonna be right here. Let me know when you're about to throw it.
Oh, it's right there to your left, sorry. I thought you were looking at it.
Always let me know, like, say, hey, life, I'm about to throw it to you or something. Okay, let me know. Okay.
Oh, yes. I didn't know you had to get off the plate.
Yeah, you always have to get off the plate as soon as you throw it. Throw the ball and then immediately get off the plate.
Really?
Yeah, it's all, you always have to go around twice.
Life, I'm throwing it to you, come back.
Okay, perfect. Just immediately get off your plate. Yeah, I can throw it to you. You ready? There you go.
The Centurion's up on the top right. I don't have a heavy for him. I got him.
You get ready too because he's gonna throw it to us.
Fucking dog. Yeah, throw it. Yeah, see, I didn't know it goes down all the way like this again. I thought it just stays up. I like catch. Oh. Turn right, turn right. There you go. Life, jump, and catch. Shit, that was a nice toss. Yeah.
Nothing. Fuck.
Alright, I didn't get any.
Yeah, take us to orbit, Lushy.
So, will the next time will give me something? Like, since I already did it, will next time.
If you're on hunger, yeah. You all you got was a shader and tokens, right?
No. That'll still help.
So the exotic, yeah, the exotic will hopefully be, you know, alright, I'm gonna switch.
Now I'm telling, like, I didn't get, like, nothing straight up. Cause, I don't know if cause I already, well, yeah, I'm on 100. I don't know if cause I already did it.
Well, no, I already did it too. And that's the thing, like, it just gives you, you always have a chance at the,
I'm gonna stay anyway.
Hold
on. I'm gonna have a few minutes. Probably after this one. I mean, we don't really need a six.
Someone leaving? You guys can join up on it. Well, no, I'm flying in right now.
Oh, okay. Are we doing on when we're ready?
Life. Okay. Well, no, I'm flying in right now, so not yet.
Okay.
Hey, Lushy, who are we joining on? Lushy, you gotta take us in. Oh, we're all there.
Wait, hold on, lights are flying in. We gotta wait.
Oh, we're good. You can join on me now. You can join on me.
Amelina? I think.
Are you guys flying right now?
Yeah, we'll load again.
Why
would
that?
Majesty,
use me to help you on your journey to bring peace to my Leviathan.
Yeah, just like perfect.
Oh shit.
You guys starting?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I need somebody to throw this to. Hungry,
I'm
get
joining,
on the plate.
I'm joining it now.
Get on the plate, get on this plate. It's right here. And then throw it. Throw it to band wipes.
Wait, after it's done. Alright, now throw it to band wipes and get off.
I'm hungry, you can do it, but you can go back to what you
do.
I'm back.
Good job.
That's all you do. I couldn't see good. I thought I was thrown in front of you.
Law is my least friend.
leader of you? Huh? No. Not either.
In the bag.
Light. What? Catch behind you. Behind you. Over there. Yeah, my mic wasn't working, so I was calling your name. Hold on, don't move, John.
Second or first?
Yeah, second.
Right now we're in second round.
Yeah,
sure. Yo. I got it. I'm dead at that. Hungry,
get on his plate and just do the same thing.
Or else you should take it.
Alright, here, life.
Where is he?
Oh, here. Come here. Hungry. Stand over here. Stand over here where I'm at. Right here. And when I throw you the ball, you jump on that plate. When it goes up, you throw it to life. That's it.
Can do.
Yeah.
As soon as I lie down.
I got it. And he left. He's gone. I'm getting the ball. Alright, Hungry, come out to the outside, Hungry.
Yep.
Oh, throw it at the plate, Hungry. Throw it at the plate up there on the top. The big thing on top. Throw it up there. Just throw it.
Was that the...
You got it.
Objective. Oh, that was the... Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. So that was third round. Nice. No, that's it.
Alright, just take us to orbit.
Who is the Lushy, I think, is the orbit. No, I'll switch back to my... Long range gone. Do I need a fence 6?
Yeah.
If anybody else also has somebody that wants to get the emo or something, let them know we're farming. Well, you guys can join up on life now. I'll put up a post. Fight him.
take this section.
Is everybody in the raid right now?
My majesty.
Yeah.
What's up, G-Man?
I'm not G-Man.
You wanna try on a farm, bro? Should I help? Join up on man what?
G-Man. He's like, G-Man, how long have you been farming for now? Like 1,000 freaking attempts?
Oh, we've been farming for about
no, G-Man. G-Man's been farming for like 2 weeks already.
Can't join arms.
Yeah, join Lefty. How many attempts is the G-Man? Like 1,000? Or what?
Well, G-Man, how long you been farming, bro? You wanna know something? You wanna know something? We had a guy here earlier. He got it in 2 tries. Right?
Hold on, I'll be right back. Hold on, I'll be right back. Don't stutter.
You know what? I'll take long ranges. I'll be the plate 1. You're gonna be plate 3. G-Man? Yeah. You're gonna be plate 3. Yeah. Oh shit. Who's man? You said that? Oh, G-Man said that? Yep. There you go. Go ahead, throw it in the middle, man.
Yeah, I'm back.
We got, who's defending in the front again? Was it Lushy?
Hunderman and somebody else.
Or in the front, Lushy, yeah, Lushy's in the front. Who's? Or Lusty, okay. Who's defending in back then?
Oh, Hungry.
Oh, Hunger.
I think that's me, yeah.
So yeah, Nemesis is plate 3, Man is plate 4, I am plate 1, LV plate 2. Alright, let's do this. Alright, LV Man, get ready, it's coming in.
It's Las Vegas F-Body Cars, the club. I was, G-Man, oh, Life, where are you? Yeah, Chevy, Pontiac, GMC, shit like that. It was a car club we were in, and then we split up later. Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah. But this is a long time ago, though. It was years ago. I live in California now. But it was fun while it lasted. Yeah. No, actually, I have a Corvette now. C5 Corvette. Yeah. Alright, G-Man, get ready. It's what I always wanted, and I finally got it after years of saving up. I know how it felt from getting the shotguns yesterday, man. That fucking feeling. Oh my gosh. Oh, it dropped twice, not once, twice.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, I gotta go. Man, you hit the pop. No, no, that's fine. It's perfect. You're always available. Was that, is this second round? Okay, LV man, get ready.
Hunger, catch.
Well, hunger. Are you always gonna throw it to me? So I don't have to go get it. That's not like making sure. Oh shit, boys, we're getting
on my way.
Hungry, G-Man, get ready. We have to pop a 3 of coins.
he's... Hey, someone got Darcy.
Searching for a new home with USA.
You guys can turn up.
You have no idea what these people are like, what they're capable of.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Off the gate and put dog back.
Just tell, open the gate, tell him to come inside.
No, gate.
Rat King, man.
Yeah.
That's funny. Yeah.
You're like, okay.
You're not touching me. You stink.
Don't take a shower.
No. Yeah, no, so... Luna Faction Boost gives you ammo.
I'm here. Go ahead. Oh, my God. Take this, Sandra. This
is so kind of basically the same, though, only throw bullets at the bad guy.
Use it to help you on your journey to
the Bible of Iowa.
I'm back.
Alright, I'm starting it.
Yeah, dude, I get what you mean. Cause that's, yeah, before if you didn't have, like,
yeah.
Bro, vale.
I heard the black spindles coming back.
Supposed to be.
G-Man, get back.
Oh no. It's like saying they're putting the obsidian mine back in. Like, okay.
I'm like, okay. Yeah,
we already got that kind of.
I used it for taking the name right. LV, where you at, bro?
Yeah, man. Heavy machine gun. Like the Ruin Wake. Remember how awesome the Ruin Wake was?
Jivan. G-Man.
Sorry, man. I'm not really paying attention. Yeah,
down fast.
I got him. Okay.
Oh, Beacon, ready? Where you at?
I'm right here next to you. To your right. To your right. Throw it right here. Throw it.
Go, 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 go. Off.
Got it. Where are you? Check.
What round are we on?
Alright, G-Man. Catch.
Anybody know what round we're on?
Like four, maybe?
Four?
I must have jumped up and down like six times already.
Ready, man. You gotta go.
I am. I'm right here. Throw it. G-Man, you ready? G-Man, get ready. Yeah, G-Man. Nemesis. G-Man. Centurion on the right. Somebody get him up here in the back.
I need you to get ready now.
I am. I'm right here. G-Man, get ready on your plate.